heard about these surfers hundreds of kilometers from the ocean. And I've decided I just have to meet them. Very few people know that places like this even exist.
Who's that little dog?